Hey sisters.
We all love stream interactivity, right? We all love playing games that are chat through channel points or something like that. I know, I decided to jump onto the bandwagon with this just a little bit. One of those fun games that you can actually play with your chat are just basic games, such as Would You Rather. So your Poggy Boy made a Would You Rather game with Streamerbot. Before we get started, I just want to let y'all know that this video was brought to you by you amazing people by supporting us on Ko-fi. Supporting us on Ko-fi gives you early access to these types of things. If you see this video, for example, I made this public to our Ko-fi members about 5 days ago. Becoming a member on Ko-fi also gives you the premium on Mistlink, so that can allow you to have a lot more functionality and customization for your custom link profile. If you don't know what Mistlink is, it's basically just a one-click solution for all of your social media links, and it also embeds your Twitch and your YouTube automatically. Feel free to check the link down below. There's a few things you'll need first to get this up and going. So, of course, you need OBS and you need Streamerbot, obviously. The font I use for this is called Fire Sans, specifically the black variant. So if you click the download link down below, you'll be able to download that exact same font if you don't have it installed already. You can use your own fonts, though the position of everything might get a little bit skewed, so you might need to reposition some stuff. The choice is ultimately yours. And then, of course, you need the OBS source copy plugin. This is basically how I give you guys all of the different things that I create. So if you ever follow one of my tutorials before, you probably already have this plugin. What you want to do then is jump over onto the Gazelle Ko-fi page and download the files. Inside this, you should be able to see two files. One is wouldyourather.streamerbot and one is wouldyourather.json. First thing we're going to do is head over to OBS. Inside OBS, go up to the top nav bar where it says tools, scroll down till you see source copy, and then you want to load a scene. You're going to load that wouldyourather.json file that you just downloaded. After that, then you can nest that scene in any other scene that you might want. First, I might recommend just making all the sources visible. Just make sure everything looks okay, lined up, depending on the resolution that you're using in OBS. But for the most part, this should be perfectly fine. Then we want to jump over into Streamerbot. Inside Streamerbot, head over to the import and drag the .streamerbot file in there. Once you've done that, now you should see a few actions, but it's not to worry. There is a few to make this all work correctly. Before we go any further, what you want to do is head over into the platforms and the channel rewards for Twitch, and you want to create 3 channel rewards. Create the first one and call it Start Would You Rather with capital letters at the start of every sentence, and you want to set that action up to the Would You Rather action. Second one then, you want to do WYOR space tack space first option and set that up to the YWR first option action. Then the exact same for the second one. Do just remember, however, that you do need to make sure that the capitalization and just the exact wording is correct, because these actions call on the other actions, so if they're not named exactly the same, some things can go a little weird. If you rather copy and paste this, we do have a wiki on my GitHub where you can check it out there. Going back into the settings for these rewards, for the Start Would You Rather, you can set this to any price you want. This literally just initiates the game, so this should be the one that probably costs the most, right? This does not require user input required, so leave that unticked. However, for the WYOR first option, second option, you do want to tick the boxes to enable user input for those. That's basically what's going to take what the user actually says and put it on the screen. It's how you're going to play the game. It's important, don't forget it. You may notice then, after the second choice is done, you're just kind of stuck in a limbo and the things are stuck on a screen. This is where the two commands that you also imported in that string come in handy. You have exclamation mark WYOR1 and WYOR2. Using 1 will choose the left option, and choosing 2 will do the right option. This basically chooses the winner and it outputs the text. The color changes to green and it all ends. If at any point you need to cancel the game, let's say, I don't know, maybe you're just having a bad day in chat, there's not enough people there to kind of play the game and just one person started it and just kind of feels lonely and sad, you as the moderator or streamer can just do exclamation mark YWOR space cancel, and that will completely kill the command. This is why we have so many different actions here when you imported it, just to make sure, you know, you have some safeties, you have some backups and stuff like that. And that's literally it. That's all you have to do. This all runs perfectly for you. Now, you should also go in and only enable the Start Would You Rather. You should also have just the first option and second options disabled, because you don't want them to appear until the game's already started. And that's pretty much it in a nutshell. This is something that we're going to try to do a whole lot more often, just making some cool games for you guys to enjoy on your streams, to have all your viewers have a lot of fun. So you know, if you like the games, press that subscribe button down below. We really, really, really appreciate it. We're actually so close to 500. I know I don't beg you guys a whole lot for subscribes, but it would really, really mean a lot to me to get us to that 500. Then we can start doing some community posts. It's It's going to be fun. That's it for me anyway, guys. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and all that good stuff. And again, check out Miss Link down the link below. And we'll see you in the next one. Peace.